Governor Holcomb stays busy signing a bill into law to test firefighters for harmful chemicals they face while fighting fires. The bill creates a pilot program under the Department of Homeland Security to monitor levels of toxic man-made PFAS in the blood of 1,000 former and current firefighters. Now, earlier this year, South Bend fireman Mike Brown died just weeks after his retirement. He was diagnosed with stage 4 esophageal cancer. Now, the bill also goes into effect July 1st.